today we're taking a little road trip and we're going out into the desert to do the artwork for the album sleeve, and hopefully we'll get some other stuff as well. I'm a very lucky girl actually, because the people who travel with me, as well as being my PA and hairdresser, they're my very good friends. So we're just a girly gang on tour.
What's the boss like then to work for?
Well, I'm not the boss. We're all equals.
I'm the boss. Yeah,
you're the boss. There's no boss here. We're all equals. We're a team.
Fantastic. The best job in the world. She's such a good girl.
Yeah, right.
She is. Say that. When you're in America, you just feel like you're in a movie the whole time. I mean, look at this. Look at us travelling here now. No, no, it's like being in Thelma and Louise or something. It's not like going down the M6, is it?
It's pretty glamorous.
It is, isn't it? Actually, since we've been here, in 3 months, we've been to one...
We've been out once.
No, we've been to one Hollywood kind of party. It was the director's party, wasn't it? And so we're all excited thinking, oh, you know, who's going to be there? I'm telling the story, right? No, so we went to this Hollywood party and we were all excited thinking, oh, I wonder what stars are going to be there. We walked in and the first person we saw was Danny Bear. And he's like, I'm gone, am I alone? Where am I? When we were here on tour, we went to a Courtney Love's party, and that was like a big Hollywood party. There was like loads of stars there, like, oh, the Arquette sisters were there, Cameron Diaz was there, Drew Barrymore, and, you know, loads of like big, because to me, I think movie stars are like the biggest. I mean, Hollywood, you just think of big, like they're proper superstars, aren't they? Not little pop stars from England, you know, we're just smash it's famous. But it was at this party, and we were going, wow, look, oh my God, look, they're singing, whatever. And everyone was looking at us, and everyone was going, I can't believe the Spice Girls have turned up. And we were like, oh, I can't believe you even know us. Doing what I do, you know, I love to be on stage, I love to sing. I'm at my happiest when I'm singing, you know. So, I don't know, I don't want to come across like, you know, some muso, because I'm not, because I don't even play an instrument. Do you know what I mean? I'm not the greatest singer in the world, you know, I'm not even that good. I'm just lucky, and I'm so lucky to be here. And so I don't want to jeopardise that in any way. I want to be the best I can be, and that gives me a buzz. I get high off that, you know, off improving myself and just striving to be better and better all the time, because I'm not good enough and I never will be. See, oh, that one, because that one's quite see-through, right? So that's why I put the white vest underneath, but I think it ruins the whole line of it. So it's a bit nipply, but post-production, we can sort it out, can't we?
Those, yeah, look, watch. Yeah. Mix and match.
Yeah. No, but look how long the arms are. I've been part of one of the most successful bands ever in the world, which is really hard to say because you never think about it, but that's fact, you know what I mean? So there's this part of me that thinks, yeah, if I don't sell, then I've failed. I don't know, so there's all kinds of things going on inside you.
Are the Spice Girls going to be kind of just that little bit more rocky, because one of them's kind of rocked out?
The thing is, you know, with Spice Girls stuff, what's quite cool, a lot of the pressure's off. When it comes to writing and you're on your own, it's nice because you can just, you know, you can just be yourself and do what you want. But then again, it's nice being with the girls because there's so many different influences. Because, I mean, the other three girls are quite R&B driven, you know, and it's not really something that I listen to a lot at all, much. But we can just incorporate it, and we just bounce ideas off each other, and you know, and it's worked for 3 years. But I'll always be there in the background saying, what about guitar on this one?
you know, for the girl that's got everything, the girl that's done everything, is there anything left that...
Of course there is. There's, the world is such a huge place. There's so much to do. I mean, even like something like today, for me, you know what I mean? This is a special treat. It would be for anybody coming to the desert. It's amazing. But, you know, obviously I want Marcelo Correa to be successful. I want the, you know, the Spice Girls to continue to be successful. But, you know, I'm very career-led. But I think everybody out there probably knows I'd like to meet someone too. You know, I think that's a missing part of my life. Meet Mr. Wright. Meet the father of my children. You out there, stop hiding.